Gan to the Kye with me, my lord.